Eating Disorders Group Counseling in Portland, Food is Not the Enemy. Info on Eating Disorder Anxiety. Are you struggling with your body weight? Or with your extreme feelings and irregular behaviors around food? Know that, you are not the only one. A big percent of modern America is facing these kinds of troubles. Eating disorders are usually lethal as well as critical disorders that are typically connected with extreme disturbances in people's consuming behaviors, related ideas, and feelings. This takes place when a person experiences upsetting irritations in his/her consuming habits, like an excessive reduction of food consumption, extreme overeating, or feelings of severe stress and anxiety or issue regarding his/her body weight or shape. Disordered consuming problems can influence people of all ages, racial, ethnic backgrounds, and even sexes. This typically appears during the teenage years or younger adult years, however, may additionally occur during childhood years or later phase in life. Call us at 360-726-4141 for a consultation. Eating Disorders Group Counseling in Portland. It is obviously important to look for medicine directly for disordered eating issues. Individuals with these ailments are at higher risk for self-destruction and clinical complications. It can potentially activate other mental illness, such as depression or anxiety, or problems with material use. Complete recuperation is feasible. If you or someone you know is struggling with this kind of disorder, consult us for immediate help. You can call us at 360-726-4141 for consultation. Eating Disorders Counselor of Portland, Food is Not the Enemy, 1235 Southeast Division Street, Portland, Oregon, 97202. Call 360-726-4141 and at foodisnottheenemy.com.